Hello, welcome to Techavi Channel, your solution provider. I am Sophia and our tutorial for today is all about using KMPlayer. For everybody's information, KMPlayer is a lightweight audio and video player for Windows that supports a wide range of different file formats including AVI, ASF, WMV, AVS, FLV, MKV, and many more. So meaning to say that once installed, you would never need to touch another player again. KMPlayer is a free software and you can download it at www.google.com. Just make sure to choose a trusted source to avoid viruses and malwares. Here, make sure that it's from kmplayer.ensofttonic.com. To begin with, what I like about this software is that it has a small desktop footprint and its minimalist interface makes every video playback quick and easy to use. For the options, just right click so that you will be able to see the options. So for skins, the player's interface is fully skinnable and there are a lot of nice aesthetic touches such as the changing of colors on the player with every new track. You can also load your logo here, so it's in here. And you can change your themes, color themes. For those of you who are using widescreen and HDTV monitors, you can choose and customize its aspect ratio here. Is in here in screen controls. So you can choose from a normal TV to HDTV to a widescreen or a cinemascope. You can also change its wide frame to your preference. So let's say I'm gonna go for half size. Or I'm gonna go for 100%, or just simply drag this corner here to adjust and resize the video frame. Sometimes your video's audio might be delayed or out of sync, so with KMPlayer you can resync your audio. So you just go to playback and go to audio resync and you can choose from these options here. We have plus 0.5 seconds to plus 5 minutes. Then videos, especially movies with subtitle, can be loaded here. Just go to subtitle and you can load it here. Or for the shortcut, you can type in Alt O. You can also choose whether to show or hide your subtitle. Just check or uncheck this option here, or for shortcut, you can type in Alt X. For more video effects, such as rotating, sharpening and making the video brighter and darker, and even denoising your 3D videos, just explore it in Video Basics and Advanced. So here is it. There are a lot of options here. And in Video Advanced, you can soften or blur your video, or you can add a bit noise and even switching it to high quality. By the way, I am using KMPlayer Plus, and one thing that I liked in this new version is that it changed from having functions of a standalone simple media player to being able to communicate between users and being able to enjoy live video and listen to music at the same time through a simple play service via live connection to the internet. So there are a lot of options here. like this free global TV, this KMP fighters. You can also play games in this new version of KMPlayer, and just almost everything. You can also visit their service store. It's in here. And this new version also supports 3D format videos with a low CPU memory share and provides an optimized and stable playback. So just with just one click, you can achieve a 3D format. This 3D feature is only available for videos intended really for 3D formats. So, and that ends our tutorial, and if you have questions, leave a comment below and we'll get back to you shortly. For more tips and tutorials, visit www.techiv.com. Thank you.